first of the game. Falcons keep it. Inbounds comes to Thompson. Thompson pulls up right side this time, and she buries a 14-footer. Camille.
That's your real.
There we go.
Thompson dribbles around the perimeter, takes it inside, spin move, gets free, opening drive, scores. Camille Thompson lost the defender with the spin move and finished it up with the layup. 20.